Ladies and gentlemen, I present you to the Superior Digital Multimeter, the BRYMEN BM869s. At least this is how we define it when we connect it to the computer. But is it really superior? And what is so special about it? Well, let's find out. The BM869s is a 500,000 count high-performance digital multimeter. During the day, the multimeter performs as any other digital multimeter. It can measure AC-DC voltage and current, resistance, diode, and any other measurements with high resolution. During the night, it becomes the hero of any industrial process control engineer or audio technician. It comes with high-quality test leads, caps, a battery, a K-type thermocouple, and a user manual. Additionally, you can purchase the USB interface kit for data logging and a magnetic hanger. The meter is equipped with a huge bright dual LCD with an analog bar graph. The replaceable holster has probe holders and an integrated tilt stand. Well, when you finally remove it, you get access to the casing, which is fire retarded, or in other words, protected with fire retardant material. At the back, you have an easy access to the battery, to the optical isolated port for PC communication, and not as easy access to the HBS fuses. After opening the screws right here, you observe all rings all over the body and banana jacks. Some people say it increases its IP rating. You can even toss it into the river and perform current measurements. And as you do so, the units change automatically to knots. Well, I'm just kidding. The units are in kilometers per hour. Alright, so as it is a practical digital multimeter and we are not in the museum, let's try to make some measurements, but not before you read the manual. To show the full potential of the 500,000 counts, we can measure a battery voltage. Here we have a 12-volt battery that can be found in PV systems or small machinery. Well, using a simpler digital multimeter like this one, well, we cannot tell if there is a leakage or if it's charging from the PV cells. However, the 869s gives us a clear indication. Another impressive feature is the fast measurement and the update speed of the bar graph. As it states, it makes 5 measurements per second and updates the analog bar graph 60 times per second. So if you want to test it, you can play like me, you can contact a professional drummer or connect it to a function generator with a sawtooth output. As you can see, even in pretty high frequencies, the bar graph is still smooth and the display is clear. This is also true for the continuity tests. Just set the frequency to which you want it to beep and then you get an annoying alarm. In other words, it's pretty fast. The dual display feature is like having a YouTube Premium on your phone. You can chat with your friends and meantime watch a video on a smaller screen. It is applied to most of the voltage measurements, displaying simultaneously AC with DC, AC voltage with frequency or duty cycle. In the current measurement, the dual display comes in handy for analog 4 to 20 mA peak current loops, where the values are displayed in amps and as a percentage. Another very useful function is the relative power measurements, the dBm. Well, when you select it, for a short time it will display the relative load impedance. For professional audio equipment, it is usually 600 ohms, but here you can choose from 4 up to 1200 ohms. You can also use here the rel function. Well, speaking of which, let's check the minimum maximum average, the crest and the hold functions. The hold function is quite useful if you cannot see the display while you're taking the measurements. Just like I'm doing now. Just press the hold button and then the measurement will be displayed even if you disconnect the probes. Well, it works better on other digital multimeters, especially the yellow ones. But it is kind of saved thanks to the record button or the minimum maximum average function. After you press the record, it starts to write down the values and in a very short time you can switch between the lowest, highest and the average values. This means that you can press record, then connect the probes, remove them and check what was the maximum, very similar to the hold function. When you are measuring complicated signals, those square, scary ones with short peaks, with long silences, the crest function here will provide you with the minimum and maximum values in a very short time frame. Additionally, you can analyze variable frequency drivers, measure temperatures with two probes simultaneously, and if something is not connected properly, it will let you know. If you are interested in logging all your work, you can connect the meter via USB and use the provided software from BRYMEN. Unfortunately, it doesn't come with the optical interface, but you can go to TMEEU and search for the kit. And your order will be processed in less than 24 hours. Well, in the box you have an interface and a CD. If your PC is so advanced that it doesn't have a CD reader, you can download the latest software from the manufacturer's website. The software is very user-friendly and allows you to export all the measurements in various formats. So, if you still think that this is not a superior digital multimeter, let us know in the comments and do not forget to check our other videos.